Happy Wednesday. I have been up for a while. I actually been up doing some work before I have to go do some visits. Well, I have one visit later on. It's a sibling group, so it's a couple kids I have to see, but it's not till 5. So I had to leave my house probably like at 4-ish because of course everything is an hour away from me. So but I am about to get up. I actually just got done doing some work on here and I'm finishing some prints for someone. And I have 3 shirt orders and 3 sweatshirt orders. And then I'm finishing up some other just prints too. I'm wearing one hand, y'all, because I got this on. Can't spell. Okay, so yeah, I got that done. I got this done so I can lock this. I already got one of my videos edited. I dropped one yesterday. There will be another one dropping this Thursday. I already edited that one. So I think I am now about to go in here and do my skincare and get ready. I'm gonna go out. I gotta go find some boxes, y'all, and I gotta go get some big trash bags because y'all know how the moving process go. And because, baby, we move in 2 weeks. In 2 weeks. And I ain't started. Of course, usually I use this time while the kids gone it. Baby, I ain't started. I ain't got a box. I ain't got a pack of tape. I ain't got nothing. I haven't started. So I'm going to try my best to do that today. Try to get started on some stuff. My cat begging, y'all. Ain't nothing wrong with her. She just begging. She want to put some food in her bowl, but it just dropped at 9 something. So she shouldn't have sat there and gobbled it up like this. So she going to wait till her next drop. So, yeah. But I'm about to, I guess I'm going to take a shower because I'm going to do this. Get my water running. And, yeah, I'll be back. I got a lot to do. I have a lot to do. I do have a lot to declutter, a lot to go through. I guess I'm going to start with the kitchen pantry. Well, I'm going to start by getting some boxes, okay? So, yeah, I don't know, y'all. This is a little crap. But, okay, I'll be back. I just want to check in. And I'll be back. My back hurt me so bad. I'll be back. And y'all know I was out of my oil pulling, so I bought me some more, y'all. Y'all, what I've been doing it wrong? So, apparently, you are supposed to oil pull for at least 2 minutes, try to 10. I did that part right, and then spit it out, rinse them out thoroughly, which I was doing. I didn't know you were supposed to brush your teeth after using the oil pulling. I was oil pulling I was brushing my teeth and then oil pulling. What the heck? Okay, so I guess I'm about to go ahead and, because I normally do it, I brush my teeth, I do it, and then I oil pull while I'm in the shower, because that way I know I'll hit between 2 to 5 minutes because I'll be in the shower. So I've been doing it wrong. Dang it. Well, I was starting to still see benefits. Like it was still starting to whiten my teeth, but I wanted to see, was it going to do the whole, some people were like, oh, it took cavities away, which I don't know if I have a cavity or not, because by now all my are feeling where I got when I was younger and they just grown. And I don't have any, like, new cat. All those feelings been there since I've been, like, really since I've been, like, in high school. Because I don't think I got no major. The only major dental work I got done in college was I got my teeth pulled, my wisdoms. 2 of them got pulled and 2 of them had to be cut. That was the only work, real work I had to get done every time I went when I was in college. It was just dental cleaning. So, yeah, I had those feelings since high school. So, I guess if I have a cavity, I don't know, or it's not one deep enough where it's been bothering me that it hurts. So I still wanted to improve. And then, like I said, I wanted to keep my gums to stay pink. I got to get them back where they get. But it did work. I haven't brushed my teeth this morning yet. So, but it did start lightening because, like I told you, with coffee, drinking so much coffee, being a coffee addict, it was starting to shade the teeth a little yellow and put those little dots on it. So I can't say it was working, but Girl, I didn't know I was supposed to be oil pulling first and then brushing. So now this is a brand new bottle. So now I'm going to try to do this bottle right. I'm going to try oil pull first, then brush my teeth to see if we get even more results, y'all. But I do the natural white, and then I do the one with, it has the little mint, fresh mint in it. Okay, y'all, I'm back. I am actually in the pantry. I got a big garbage bag, and I'm about to start decluttering the pantry first. Yeah, it look a mess. Y'all wanna see the pantry? Oh, it's some sticky on it. Actually, I'm about to, all the foods that's not expired, don't mind the pantry, we low on food, but all the stuff that's not expired, actually, I actually was riding to the post office the other day, and we have a, don't mind his shoes up there, y'all. I put them up there when I got them out the car. I gotta clean them anyway. We have a food bank, basically, and it's up the street in Denton. It's a free food bank, and you put food in there for people like the homeless and stuff like that. I already pulled my other trash, y'all. So I'm just gonna start throwing away stuff, decluttering stuff. I guess I could keep those little few spoons because I could literally use them before we move. But this is how tracking the kids is. Like, y'all be seeing stuff empty and just don't throw it away. It's only a few forks left in Nielsen, but I got a big box right here. I just add them to that. Condiments we can keep. Oh shoot, but I don't need this big old bag. So y'all, I'm about to go do that process and try to get this. I have two boxes. I'm gonna add all the food to that we don't eat to take it up there to that pantry. And I'm gonna bring my boxes back so I can pack my pantry. Pack at least some of the pantry for stuff we need. Girl, because we just, there's really good. Oh, and I got this from a foster parent. It was brand new. And honestly, they were so good. But, baby, this is a team food. I couldn't eat all the cookies if I wanted to. But Christmas is over. Let's throw that away. And all these cereal that look like my son opened and didn't even eat. I can't give them to the pantry because they're already open. And I know he didn't eat them because, son, you don't need to eat Rice Krispies. He did the same thing with the Honey Nut Cheerios that I plan on giving to them people. He just be doing stuff. And this ain't even Honey Nut. It's some kind of crispy oats. I was going to give them to the people. Dang it. I don't need all that. So, yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm about to go. And stuff like this. Like, why y'all? Baby, why you even open them if you weren't going to eat them all? They didn't open this one. So it's two left in here. We can keep that. So everything I'm keeping, I'm kind of going to start prioritizing down here so I can get it. This. Oh, no, hold on. I might eat these. Oh, they gave us these because I like, I will eat these toasted flakes with real strawberries because it's kind of like the Special K cereal I eat. Oh, hold on. I'll eat those, okay? What's in here? I got two bars left in here. I can eat the two bars and throw the bag box away. Like, I'm trying to get as much stuff gone as possible. Fish fry. Do I got some more? I may combine the flour that wasted on? Yeah. I probably combine those. Keep that. For now. Oh, shoot. However it works. I need to get some better stuff. This probably is expired. Fishmonger, Southern style crispy fish fry. I think we bought this when we were trying to find a new air fryer. So these are gonna go to in the box to the giveaway pile. Which I have some stuff in here. Like it got some pork. Well, actually I'm gonna throw those away. It got like some raisins and peas right now. Unsweetened applesauce. Cereal like this that my school, the son school gave. I'm gonna put those in there because they can eat on them dry. You know, if you're homeless, you kind of really don't care. Or not even homeless. I think it's just a food bank for people who probably just can't afford food in general. So, if you just don't have no food, you know, you're going to take what you got. All my fish fry. don't know what this is. It won't get made though. It says chili with beans, fully cooked and ready to serve. I'm gonna add that to the thing. So yeah, that's my journey for now, y'all. Okay, y'all, I have finished getting all the food pantry wise that we don't eat anymore, and I am actually headed to drop it off now, and I'm hoping the little business that's right beside it is not that packed so I can park right there, because how the street is made, it's a one-way street, but there's no little side areas on some parts there is, but right where the food pantry is, I don't think there's one. So I'm about to drive down here to see if there's a spot for me to park in, because I put everything in my trunk and I want to be able to park and walk to it. So I'll be back and let y'all know how they go. Yeah, there was a spot on the side for me. I'm waiting on his cars to pass so I can get out. But see, this is the little food pantry, and it's just like you put the food in there and like the little homeless people or whoever need the food can get it. And it's not really for homeless, it's for just whoever needs food. And I see somebody don't like tomato sauce, or they had extremely too much. So I'm waiting on these cars to pass, and I'm gonna get out and pop my trunk and go put all my stuff. And I see somebody had beans too that they didn't want. Look how much fuller it is now that I added all our canned goods too. Hopefully somebody come by and get it. You know, I'm sure if the homeless people come by and do it, because we have been starting to get a lot of kind of homeless people here in Denton. So I'm sure if they realize this is here, they definitely gonna come get it. Y'all, why me and hubby decide to come get something to eat, right? So we don't know who want to eat because we're tired of eating the same thing. So I was like, well, let's just go somewhere. I said, oh, well, let's just try the place we said we want to go by. Right? Hold on. Ooh, hold on, y'all. I had to burp, sorry. But so it's called Hannibal Ramen. And I hear everybody talking about ramen, blah 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 blah. We came in, we sat down, we went over the menu, we paid for that Coke he got, and we left because it did not work for us, y'all. Every option was just a no. Like, I couldn't get with it. Then when it was sold him on a no, he asked, because all the things say, like, it got pork, fish, chicken, blah, 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 blah. He was like, well, can I just get one that just have chicken? He was like, oh, we don't have any actual chicken toppings. Sir, come on. Come on with the Coke. Don't worry about it. And at first, I do applaud, baby, though, because he was really fit to try. He was like, you always say I eat the same thing. He was like, and tell me her, expand my taste palette. He was like, I'm fit to try. It was me today. I ain't trying shit. Sir, drink that Coke so we can get the hell up out of here, because I'm not. The pictures weren't selling, everything, and everything in it was everything I don't eat. It was onions. What else was in it? Onions, peanuts, bell pepper, peanuts. Baby, what?
Cilantro.
And he was like, yeah, and if y'all like pho, he was like, it's a little heavier than pho, so.
I'm like, what's heavier?
Well, let's just go straight and go downtown and find. Are we in the straight line? Yeah. And find somewhere. But yeah, so I'm like, and then when I was reading the base, that was like creamy base. Don't worry about it, because unless I'm going to eat some pasta, that's the only thing I want creamy. What's that? Gagnam chicken? Gagnam? Oh, God, dog. Yeah. So, yeah, we just riding around trying to find something, because that's the Indian place I went in, that kitchen bar. That's a Mediterranean place. So now we just finna try to find something else, y'all, because that did not work out at all for us. It is a great day to sit outside because it's not cold, it's not hot, it's not the wind, not too aggressive, but it's real cold in a restaurant. So I was like, nah. But yeah, we sitting outside, we went on our food. Y'all, Denny is really such a nice area. Like, people be sleeping on it, and every time I test my stay in Denny, they're like, you stay in Denny? I'm like, I do. And I guess it used to be probably like a racist part of Texas back in the day. I mean, it probably still is certain parts, but for the most part, that's one of the top questions I get asked. Like, how you stay in Denny? How you stay in Denny? I'm like, how you stay in Urban? How you stay in Fort Worth? Like, I've dealt with racism everywhere. Like, I mean, not everywhere, but it's still everywhere. I'll say that. But I've never encountered anything racist out here. Like, when I say staff, everywhere we go is night, people is night. When I say so much stuff to do, they always, thank you, they always hosting something out here, y'all. Like, there's never a dead day in Denny. Even in the rain, these people be out here. When I say we got so many hidden gyms, food places, and bars that's like affordable, still affordable, because you know how you go down downtown Dallas, everything is rip off price, and I ain't knocking Dallas, but it ain't for me. But this, like, I'll say I love it because it's kid friendly. Like, literally almost every place that serves something, you can bring your kid. Like, they be encouraged to bring your kid, and they got stuff for the kids. So I was trying to, while we was driving, just show y'all little certain parts of the town, but it's so pretty. I definitely hate this music playing. Probably gonna get a copyright, dang, but that's the restaurant, they playing it. So YouTube, I do not own the rights to this music. I know y'all still gonna copyright it, but dang. But it's okay, because my intro makes my stuff copyright anyway. I said I was gonna change it, but right now I'm not. Look at the creep, y'all. But yeah, so we're sitting outside. I got me an anger orchard, and I'm waiting on my seafood boil. And what I like about Hoochie's, they have the regular seafood. It's why I like it, because you know a lot of places in Texas start doing the seafood with all that sauce, and it's okay, it's good, but I'm from Mississippi and I like that good old Cajun Louisiana feel, especially like my crawfish and shrimp. It's just what I like, and Hoochie's is one of the places that do it, so I'm so glad. I'm gonna get a shrimp boil, but it's the regular Cajun boil, you know, the good soaked shrimp with the seasoning. Oh yeah. But we're gonna get us something to eat. I'll be back when we get our food, because my camera is it. I gotta change the battery though, so I'm cool. I thought about it. I forgot to be putting them in my purse now. Yeah. Girl, we're trying to do better with the status of the camera, okay? But yeah.
And baby got fish.
Good. You had something that's foreign too. Good morning, happy Thursday. I am up, about to go fill my car up and put some air in my tire and head to one of my visits. This visit is about an hour and 50 minutes, so 2 hours away. So yeah, I'm about to get ready to go do that. Hey y'all, sorry, my battery had died. I had to change it out. I forgot to change it out yesterday, probably because I didn't get back on. After we went and ate, we came home, we took a shower, we sat around, we watched Sisters, and we really kind of just laid in the bed talking to each other for a while, and then we went to sleep. So it was like, I forgot to put the camera back out. The camera was sitting on my front seat actually. So I forgot to change the battery out. But yeah, so I just want to come back because I didn't want to leave like that. I told y'all I'm doing bad. I'm working on it, y'all. But it definitely looks like it's about to storm. Why every time I got to go travel or do my far, far away visits, it want to rain and storm? Like, come on. I don't want to be out here in the rain, sleet, hail, snow. Okay? I don't want to be out here in the sun. But, you know, neither here nor there with that. But, golly. It could at least just, you know, let it work itself out. I don't want to be. I had to get over y'all. I don't want to be there anyway. But yeah. So, I'm sure I'll be back later. Like I said, after I finish this visit, because it's my only visit for today. And then I do got to swing by the office to get a paper notarized. Then after that, I'll be headed back home. So yeah, y'all have a good Thursday. Oh yeah, these clouds looking nasty, y'all. Oh lords. So yeah, I'm about to go put this little air in my tire real quick before this rain come down. Let me show y'all. I be forgetting on the camera, it don't look dark. It's dark though. But okay, we'll be back. have made it to my destination 10 minutes earlier than what I need to be here, but that's cool. I'm gonna knock these CDs, kids, knock them out, get back on the road because my body is killing me, y'all. My back is hurting. Oh, I'm just exhausted. So I am sore because on my Tuesday visit to one of my kiddos, y'all, he attacked me. So my body feel like I literally, like, it was a workout. So yeah, but I'll be back, y'all. Y'all, I ain't been doing nothing since I got home. I was chilling, watching TV. I ain't gonna lie, I take that back. I did have to work when I first got home. Even when I got home off travel, I had to work because I had like 3-4 Zoom conferences I had to get on. So I really didn't get off the phones until like 2 something. So I really been chilling alone. And baby brought me some crawfish. I couldn't even put them on camera. I forgot. Baby, I made some crawfish. Ooh, look at her. But we just got a severe thunderstorm alert to our phone, y'all. And it's talking about hail the size of baseballs. It better not, because my man truck out there. And everybody don't start. He can't fit on the garage. His truck too big. So that hail better go on. She get on my dick. Piper Raquel. You not going out there. No, you not. The hail started. Oh, what, sleep? Yeah, he told me, let him get a head start. This y'all finna be some good sleep. I'm finna take me a bubble bath because my back hurt, my body hurt. Okay, skin kind of popping. Look, you not going out there. She wanna go outside so bad. She do, but she don't. Because we done left the door open one time for a good little minute and she ain't never run out there. So she just heard this, rain hitting his window.
She's scared outside.
Look. You wanna go outside, Pop Girl? She be jumping all up here, y'all, trying to climb. You hear that rain? No. Huh? Look. What'd you say?
Can you sit
around?
Huh? What'd you say? Can you sit around?
What?
What do you say? Come on, bro.
Your beard needs a little TLC, baby. Oh, y'all. But yeah, I'm finna take me a bubble bath. And, baby, we finna get in this bed and chill. He finna go to sleep. He already told me what he finna do. And we finna watch TV. Well, I'm finna watch TV. And till I fall asleep, because somebody already going to sleep that ate their heavy ass wings. Now you sleeping. So I'll see y'all tomorrow.
Peace. Bye, y'all.
I don't even say bye now. Hey, y'all. Welcome back. It's me, Elle. Y'all, I'm finally home from doing all my transports and everything. I stopped and got McAllister's, me and hubby. He just made it. He better take him a shower and then we gonna get in here. Y'all, we finally knuckled down and bought Netflix. So now we finna binge watch. Ain't no we. Me. Cause somebody finna be asleep in 0.2 seconds. Who is that?
What?
Finna be asleep.
No, I'm not going to sleep. I'm gonna be up. Man, what time is it? It's 4:42. I'm finna shower. Now I'm finna eat. We're gonna watch this movie. Man, I'm watching about 6 movies a night before I go to sleep. I'm gonna be like, I ain't going to bed till about 4-5 in the morning.
Okay.
Me and thick.
6 movies?
Yeah, 6 movies. I'm up all night. I might even get up and go get me some Waffle House about like 3 in the morning and come back and watch some more movies. I don't go back to work till Monday. Talk to me now.
We all don't go back to work till Monday. In just a minute, after he shower and eat the food, I'm gonna come back and watch. He gonna be knocked out talking about some dang on 6 movies. He ain't gonna last 6 minutes of this TV show I'm finna put on. But I am about to watch Damsel. That was the first movie on my list I said I wanted to watch. And then I'm gonna watch that Kelly Rowland movie. And then I'm gonna finish catching up because, baby, I still was watching Suits. I was watching What's my girl? Ugly Betty. And oh, and I'm gonna watch Love is Blind because y'all was putting it all on Facebook like it was good. And so I gotta go back and watch the whole season and the reunion, all that. So I actually like watching stuff like this because I get to binge watch it. So yeah, I will be up. I already stopped and got us some snacks from Dollar General. And then I got our food for now and our snacks for later on throughout the night. And baby, I'm tired. All I want to do is put my feet together, rub them, eat, and watch TV. And that's it. That's all. Don't ask me to do nothing else right now. Maybe tomorrow. But today, sis tired. Sis, Mother Nature here. And baby, it has been whooping me. So yeah. But yeah, I'll be back, y'all. Come on, get in the shower.
Bye, y'all.
I don't even say that, so whatever. Anyway, y'all, I'll see y'all later because he's such a hater.
Bye, y'all.
Peace. I got the half and half, choose two. I got the Spud Max, no green onions, and the McAllister's Club, no lettuce. Hubby got the chef salads, and he got the grilled chicken club with maybe a jalapeno chip. So. Yeah, we're about to eat and we're about to watch Damsel first.